I was just trying to do a silly video about all the things in my playroom that are broken when this happened. I was showing how wiggly the table was, and then I realized the leg is completely disconnected. I knew this table was bad, it's been giving me some issues, but I didn't realize how quick it was to being such an issue. Time to order a new table.